Senator Ed Durr also announcing a new bill against New Jersey's sex ed policies. Similar to Florida's parental rights in education bill, it bans lesson plans on gender identity and sexual orientation up to fifth grade. Durr's bill would also penalize teachers and allow parents to sue districts for any violations. The new sex ed curriculum does take effect in September.